She testified against two San Diego police officers, and weeks later, she ended up dead.
Reports led some to wonder if she was killed because she talked.
Now an officer with a possible link to her murder is speaking out and pointing the finger at someone else who really killed Donna Gentile.
The fact that she had testified against Larry Averitt certainly made him a potential suspect.
True Crime Files, Thursday on News 8 at 11 after Evil.